Hello guys, it's me. Welcome back to More As Anyone. That's where I came from. This is also where I came from. Oh, I thought they fixed the glass. I was like, y'all fuckers, fix a glass. But it's all good. Fuck your glass, dude. I like the little dangle. I like the little chain. Not usually a fan for having little baubles, but I do like the look of this one. Well, this place is beautiful. Hey, gun ammo. Okay. If I remember properly. Yep. And this is all red herring. Nothing over here. There's something to the left and there's something to the right. Right was the way forward. Yep. Ooh, gunpowder. Rusted scrap, chem fluid. Oh, chem fluid? I'm a thief. On the side, though. Fuck that guy. I don't know that guy. Am I hidden? Open. Nothing. Cool. Alright. Alright, I have all of this memorized, so. Possibly, unless they change it. Fuck. Not again, asshole. Ow.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
Hot.
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
Either, now I'm saying. Yep. Damn. First day working in the castle, though. It's actually all the other staff were all women. Quite peculiar. 2 weeks. I'm a little afraid. And they're made, Adela, made a. They convinced Danielle to slash her face with a knife. And all night, I can hear women just goes from the hall along home. What to do? These young ladies are complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now, they all shrieked at me in unison. I may be taken into the cellar and never be seen again. I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do. Well, and then he got his dick chopped off. Or she. Got her, I don't fucking know. I have a lot of that ammo, so let's make it kind of this. Oh, because I need to. Damn. Is that... Gib. No, come back. Come back. No, no, come back. No. I'm really getting into it way too much. It's really a joke, but. Yeah. Going too into it. Who's shocking him? Let's go. Huh? Alright, I remember this puzzle from it yesterday. God damn it. There we go. There you go. Bitch. Let's go. 11? I've had a flashlight this whole time. Why haven't used it? Covered in dried blood. Ooh, yummy. The detail in this game is really, really good, man. I know there's nothing there, but like, help me, brother. Well, looks like it was a little late, not gonna lie. What is that? Is that moldy bread? Wait, hold up. Bro, all you had to do was get impaled for some fucking grilled cheese? Man, sheesh! I get impaled for free. Like, but not on purpose, so. But, you know. I got my fucking hand stabbed in this game, goddammit. Candidates: Irina, Mihaela, Lois, Ingrid. Rejects: Dandora, Greta, Nadine, Amelia, Blanca, Melina, Astrid. Yeah, too many names, fuck you. Well, shit. At least it's like the meme. Oh, you guys are getting paid? Blood. Amazing. Good thing, anything in here? Nope, nothing. Irina, robust. Mihaela, robust. Lois, robust. Unstable, overly alert. Man, god damn it, Ingrid. What the fuck? Where did the body fall? It even fall right here. I do not like the noise. Pretty fucking scared. Bro, can y'all not give me so much ammo? Okay. I'd rather complain about having too much than too little, you know. Rusted scrap, okay. I'm gonna make a little shoddy ammo. Make a little first aid, you know. First aid's good. Speaking of which, let's... Like I said, I'd rather have too much than too little ammo. Ooh. Excuse me. Back up. This ain't my first resi game. To be fair, I did this yesterday. I found out you could just run past. Well, thank god you died. Yay, more ammo. I just try an extra shot, you know. Oh, a pipe bomb? Ooh, say less. Yeah, I was gonna make that second. There we go. I need to use some ammo. What's a temp item? Hey man, what you got on though? What you worried about, bro? Like, I'm like big dicking it. Nope. quote unquote big dicking it. Reload. Play Valor on the side, bro. Oh, that's Ingrid. Hello, is that an important item? Bitch, screeching about. Hey, as long as you don't grab me from the shitter. Hey. Back. Back. I like the reticle. Dumbass. Ooh, money. Thank you for the money. That came from the shitter. You disgusting. Anything in here? Nope. Oh, that's a nice one. Whatever. Yep, she was to the right. Let me throw.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Me neither. Honestly, fuck Cassandra, you know what I'm saying? Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. I don't particularly
squeeze
fuck
the
that.
Blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
Is it? I mean, I'm gonna need to know.
You're tonight's main dish.
Hot. Wait there.
Where are you going, little one?
Who the fuck's little? Oh, you're the bitch who shot my fucking head.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
How is that my fault, yo?
Move your hands!
Ow, fuck. Come back here.
How dare you bare your teeth at us? I feel no pain. Give up. I won't forgive you, you bastard. This can't be.
It was good.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
Hot. Fuck.
I'm sick of fighting you.
Me too. Oh, nice torso. Nice. You're China's biggest loser. Thank you. Well. Her library is in fact massive. Ooh, wine. Why are you doing it like that? I don't think we need any wine. I think you need fucking God on your side. Ooh, scrap. Another one was sent to a cellar. Only spilled some soup. Everyone knows how to be sent to a cellar. Again, drain your blood. Soul curse to one of the halls. I'm looking for powder to the skin and bones and gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'll be my turn next. Well, you know what? Sounds unfortunate. Like a whole load of not my fucking problem. So. Ooh, what's this? Oh, thank you. That would have been a lot. Okay. Yeah, I already know. Easy to pick lock. Oh, look. Pick it. Let me investigate, because usually. What do I want? I have a lot of pistol. Shit. Oh god, never mind. Looks like I can't go here. Ooh, gunpowder. Let's go. Good. I don't know what you mean recoil compensator, because IMO pretty good at compensating, you know what I'm saying? Please. Right up here. I'll go this way, just in case.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Yeah, I'm fucking trying.
Welcome, Ethan.
Don't say my name like that. Give me a name out your mouth. Orso. I need that. I need that. Okay. Okay.
This should be enough.
Supplies. Let's see. 17K? What if I... Like, that would be
nice. Ah, so you noticed that.
I did, yeah. What do I want? I mean, maybe this? Eh, I don't know. I'll just save.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Thanks.
Good day, then.
Oh my god. That's a lot. A lot. See that? I'm gonna save here. I'm not gonna end the video like I did the other time. That's only been down. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norse ran a heretic in this homeland. He wandered the lands until he set in a remote village. For a labyrinth. Castle, house on a hill, water wheel, iron tower. On their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Not with a unique, rather than special crafted metal ball. Less human remains, said we. Sounds amazing. I missed something. I'm gonna go back. back a set. Did not. Whatever. Well, let's go to the wine room. That I remember. From the demo, again. Yeah. The game's scaring the shit out of me, okay. Winemaking techniques of Castle Dimitrescu, 15th. I'll see you in Dimitrescu, the legendary yet peculiar technique in rich. It's made in blood. Amazing. Amazing. Here you go. Gunpowder. Can I make anything? Oh yeah, I only got Kenfu, I didn't get first aid. Oh, what's this? Courtyard key. Let's go. It's locked. I wish it wasn't. But also, thank God it is. You know, there's reasons why I don't want it to be. The reason why I do. I think we all know the reason why I do. Let me save. I'm gonna overly save. That's kind of what I do in all of these playthroughs. But I do understand it affects my grade at the end. But I really do not care about my grade too much.
Shall I give you the tour?
No. Oh fuck, you don't take damage. Get out of my face. Oh, I need HP.
Oh, so thirsty.
Damn. Not thirsty for you. Such a fuck. Did I get her off?
My throat, it's so dry.
Sexy. Sexy. There you go. Thank you.
Yes.
Let me out. Let me go. But you won't follow me out here. Fucking bitch. Oh, that hurt. In all honesty, I think I could have waited to use it. I don't want to see that. Sorry. I mean, I do, but... What's over here? Ooh, scrap. Thanks. What's over here? Oh, looks like I cannot go here. But the only way forward is... I got my shotgun ready. Got my other gun ready. Yes, shotgun and then other gun. The fucking pistol, or are you stupid? Yes, I'm talking to myself. Yes, I call myself stupid. Very frequently. I also call myself a genius. Is there...
Talk. What have you done to my daughter?
Please let me leave. Please. Please. Let me leave. Have that. That's bullied. I don't think I want to deal with that yet. Oh, ammo. There's nothing here. Can you break things more silently, please? Was there something in here? Sorry, Dimitrescu. Oh, is that you? I don't want to bathe in the blood yet. Our blind male advances. The forest will take their chances to give the Lord their bounty soon. Soon the wine may flow. So. Please let me out. We're blind to how this force will take their chances. Give their war the best homes. Or. It seems obvious. Dear God, is it not? Can I? Well, I'm assuming it's gonna have to face that way. That's literally the way it was when I came in. Is it like that? Okay. I'm gonna give myself a second. Like, I'm not Googling, but give myself a second. Okay. Women blind, male advances. Of course, I'll take their chances. Or take the chance. Well, force out, take the chances to give their lord their bounty stone, so. Boy. So, force out. Assuming the lord. You have to move. Okay. Yeah. At least I was right. Good. Let Sorry, Mr. Goat.
What the hell?
Did you not read? Oops, crap. But yeah, no, I agree, what the fuck. But, I have the shotgun at the ready. Get your ass up. I heard that shit. Put the fuck down. Thank you. Okay. That way yet. I saw your shit. Stand the fuck up. What you gonna do? Oh. That was very well. Up. Sit your ass down. Sit. I went all this way for two shotgun ammo. I'm not gonna go that way. You know what? That's for your reason, I guess, right? Oh. I should probably move it so I don't block myself off if I need to run. Alright. That's good. I ain't no way. You're my first rodeo. Please let me up. Oh shit. Ow, my face. Man, fuck you. See what worked. How much? Take this. No. Back. Down. Huh. That's good. Run. Six. Ooh, money. Now they're giving me a lot of money. Not a lot of healing though. Thanks. What are we gonna first ed? Yes, first ed. So I have a decent amount of that. Okay. don't like how, how close that is, you know? Oh, erp. There anymore? Can I make? Yeah, I want to make as much comfort as I can. I'd rather be stocked up than not have enough. Thousand? How much money I got? Sheesh, I'm a rich motherfucker. Save. I want to make sure I don't drag these out longer than like an hour. What the fuck? Damn. Bitch, you need a new dress. Not new address, but new dress. Oh shit. Key?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
What are you gonna do? Punish me? Alright, I'm gonna take the key now. Fuck, I wanna go that way though. Up.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
I'm gonna say less.
Go ahead, do your worst.
See, Ethan knows. He knows what's good. Even Ethan knows, bro. You're my ammo, though. That's good. What's your name? Damn, I'm good. Man, I don't wanna go that way yet. What the fuck? That motherfucker is loaded. Holy shit. Anything I can craft? Nope. Alright. Let us continue forth. Also, I didn't technically touch them, I shot them. Ow.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away.
Valerie.
You'll be sliced to ribbons. Before you ever see that child.
Alright.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
What's good, Dommy? What's good? I don't know how to run. Go. Go. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. We go to the right. I think. Go. We got this up.
Running will get you nowhere.
That's cut. I got away. Chem fluid, yep. Hand. It doesn't fix the rip. It does fix the hand. Fix the rip in my soul. Mm.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Good. What's the other directions? Wrong thing. Go courtyard, merchant's room, hall 4. Okay, so it's this. Domino, so what if I shouldn't go back in? Does that change what I'm doing? Not at all. Let us run forth. Mask of Sorrow. Damn, you had a crossbow for it.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Got my hand chopped off.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find
you
your way
her?
To her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
You said that last time.
Ah, yes, yes.
Hard times, Ethan.
Very hard times, in fact. Do I want... I have a good amount of ammo, you know? It's 9k.
Pay me no mind.
I want to upgrade my power, for sure.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
I want ammo or rate of fire? I think ammo. Be good. Let me check this, actually. I don't want to waste all of it. I think I'll do ammo capacity.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Yeah, I think that's good. Thank you, Duke.
Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you. Sheesh. I'm going to make it 45 minutes from now on. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys. Love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.